up here. You really gotta tilt it in. Like, tilt your hand down. Yeah. Yeah. Still stay flat, but you stay flat the whole way down then. It's easiest if you can push on her and just go like this.
Good. Now see how you're coming up at the bottom? Tilt down as you get to her butt. Yeah. And when you're ready, you can come on this side. Now get up under, when she stands up, get up under here. Oh, no. Other way. Gotta come from the front to the back. Yep. Nope. Push flat. Gonna be flat. Yes. Get right there while she's standing. Flat. Don't push against her, remember? Okay. Nice and flat. Like your hands going flat and you get flat. There. There you go. Good for you. How good she's being for you. Want me to do some?
Yeah.
Arm gets tired, right?
Yeah.
Watch how I'm doing it.
Can we put it on my channel and hers?
Yeah. Are you watching so you know how to do the other side? Come straight down. Okay? That's naughty, so we'll get cut to figure that out later. Now when she sits down, you want to come and lift her up.
She's like,
That's weird. Okay, look up. And then you come and you gotta tilt. Look up. And go down. Okay? Listen. You gotta hold her head up. Sit. Sit down. Sit. Sit. Okay, she's fine. If she's standing, go back and do the standing part. Right here, this way. Stay. Do in here first. Come down. Stay. Move in here and do it. Okay, now do the front. that look good?
Yeah. Okay.
You gotta get your bunny, Easter bunny outfit off.
Put your blade up against her. Good.
Make sure your blade is on her.
Yeah, the whole way down. Don't lift it up.
See, you're kind of lifting it up there. See that chunk? You're kind of lifting your blade up at the end. Follow her butt. And push down.
Yeah.
All right, what are you going to do? Stand? Okay, now get up. Now do this. Go from here down. Here down. Just keep your blade on her. The whole time.
Good girl.
Yes, you are. You think you're a good girl.
Like really tilt your blade like this because it's going underneath.
The other way, the other way.
You're gonna take it this spot. Put your hand on that. You're gonna take it, and I just want you to see what it feels like, and push it down. Flat, and then push it down. Yeah. See, you're missing all this.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get the blade on there.
Start right here.
Killed it earlier.
Yeah, a little bit earlier.
That's the idea though.
And flat on it like this, and I can't get anything.
That's doing great.
Okay.
She gets tired too, you know.
Now I'm your sister.
How port on time? Doing this?
Now I have to think about that.
I don't know.
Helping you don't have to do it.
This is your career. I'm teaching you. Tilt it down. Like start right there now and go right here. Start here. Oh, lots of fur. Follow her leg and keep the blade down. Nope, the other way.
Here. Feel the burn?
Yeah. So now her legs are the hardest part.
She's holding this one for you.
She's just like, I'm gonna lift this one up.
Get those wires out of the way. You wanna cut them, right?
Do the rest of this. Ready? That's how you trick them.
Oh dear,
there's a
there's a you-know-what that just ran.
Okay.
Don't say it. Here. Nope. This leg, Gabby.
Here.
You're doing great for the first time. She's better than me, I think. Yeah, there's Peter. Try this one. All right, so I'm going to lift the other one up.
Let it shift.
And get up. Get up.
Get this out of the way.
Look at Rosie watching. Put this right here. The green. Put it down. Now go down there. Put your hand down towards the ground there. Put it towards the ground. Yeah. There's a good pump. Getting used to it more?
Mm-hmm.
Fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
You'd like to get paid to do this?
Yeah.
Maybe that's one of the things we get you to do. Have your own business? Do your own website for dog grooming?
Yeah.
I mean, that's one of the ideas of you getting, learning how to do your own website, okay? Is if you want to open your own business for dogs. Just don't be afraid to touch her and just, like, you're brushing her, like this.
I'm going to name it Folsom.
You have to make sure that's available. See how she wants to move? So if you go like this, come over here and do the inside. Don't go anywhere. Now go like this. The whole way down. Okay? Wait, it's getting hot. We need spray. See that can. This cools the blade up. And then she wants to know what's going on. This all needs done. This up here a little bit. So look. So you need to tilt it more and take your time because this is tough. It's sticky.
Good job.
Show everybody what they're doing over here.
I'm just gonna move this stuff up here.
Get up here, up high. See the straggly stuff? Right here where my pinky is? Start right here. Right there. So take it, you want to pull her ear up. And what they do is they take it here. She's not going to like it much, and then do it right here. Gotta push on her. Don't be afraid to push that blade, because that's what keeps it even. Then do this right here. Right there. Start right there. It's coming out of her ear. Look. Right here. Look in here. See that fluffy stuff? Get this right here. Right there. Gabby, you're such a good girl. Right there, see this? Start right there. Right here. There you go, closer, right here. Get that junk. That's where the ticks go. Can I show you? It can be a mess in there. And this one I don't take so close to her. Right here is all fluffy too. You just put that blade right on there. I didn't get this side at all. Ooh, good one. Right here. You gotta point your blade like that. There it goes. Good girl. You're getting close to the edge, you know. This right here needs it. Now take that blade and just go like this. Yeah, see how you get the uneven stuff? Push on there. Good. And push down here. Okay, good. You're getting that side. Yeah, she still has a lot of extra over there. She's getting tired. Take a break.